In this lab, you'll be measuring the effect of the period on the length of the pendulum. And so we'll be using two different lengths. You'll find all of the equipment on the table, and it should be on the table at the end of your lab. Go ahead and take one of the photo gates, put it down on the bottom, and then you'll adjust the pendulum to hang off the edge of the table. If you're not 6 feet tall and can't reach, you can lower it and then raise it back up if need be. Which will have the pendulum high, and then adjust the string to be as long as possible, clamping it down. Then, with the pendulum stationary, measure from the anchor point to the middle of the pendulum bob using either meter sticks or tape measures. Everyone in your group will make that measurement, and then you can average that measurement to get a sense of the uncertainty. Then adjust the photo gate so that the pendulum bob, when stationary, is sitting right in the blocked beam. Start a small oscillation, just a few centimeters. Let it swing back and forth a few times before you start your data run. In previous labs, we've used just the blocked events. In this lab, you'll use every other blocked event. Discuss with your lab mates why you want to use just every other blocked event. And you want to get 30 complete oscillations, which will take over a minute. That's one person's data. Save the file. Let the next person in the lab have a small displacement. Start the data run after it's oscillated a few times. Collect more than a minute's worth of data over 30 oscillations until every member has that data.